In today's video, I'll show you how to verify your age for your Xbox account. Let's get into the method. You will need to use your phone for this method. Firstly, open the Xbox settings. You can do this by opening the Xbox menu, then scroll all the way to the right and choose Settings. Within here, either look in the Recommendations section at the top, or scroll down to the Account section. On here, choose Verify Your Age, which should be at or near the top. This will open a QR code, which you will now need to scan with your phone. Open your phone's camera app, and scan the QR code and open the link. If it doesn't work with your camera, try using a QR code scanner app. Once the link loads in your browser, you will need to log into your Microsoft account. Make sure this is the same account that you use on your Xbox, and remember that you might need to verify it's you with two-factor authentication. Once logged in, you should get to the page that says Verify Your Age. Tap on the Verify My Age option at the bottom, and now you need to choose a method to confirm your age. There are multiple to choose, so you can select which works best for you. However, some methods, such as the mobile provider option, might not work as well. You would then need to try one of the other options. If you choose to scan your face or choose ID verification, you will need to make sure that the browser you are using has permission to use your camera. You can check this now by opening the Settings app on your device, then choose Apps or Applications, then select your browser and allow the camera permission. For this example, we'll choose the ID verification, but whichever you choose, enter the information it requests. After selecting this, tap on Continue, then it will show what you need. Choose Get Started and fill out the information for your ID. You'll need to select the issuing country and the type of document to scan. Whichever you choose, you can then tap on Take Photo, allow access to the camera if it asks, and then ensure that the document is within the frame, in focus, and well lit. Tap on Take Photo once it looks good, then choose to confirm this if it looks readable. If scanning a driving license, you'll need to also scan the back as well. With the document scanned, allow it to upload, then select Continue. Now you need to scan your face, again with your phone camera. You'll need to read and agree to the two terms, and tap on Continue. Read the info on this page, and choose Continue again. The next page might take a few seconds to load, but allow camera access again if it requests. Follow the instructions it now suggests, for example to move closer, and then hold still when ready. Your face should fit the outline it shows. It should now complete automatically, and then say Processing. And then finally it should submit the details, and say that your age has been confirmed. If you now tap on Go to Website, it should again confirm that your age has been verified successfully. That's how to verify your age for your Xbox account. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more. Check out the videos coming up right now, you might find these helpful too.